this on your device so it won't be so bright in your room. Maybe if it's not so bright in your room, you can fall asleep quicker and easier, and perhaps you can be the winner in an ongoing challenge. First one who falls asleep. And supplements to help us feel better. You see, I just added sesame seed, supposedly sesame seed high in iron, although I just use sesame seed for a crunch. See, I'm so wrong. responsible for so many things in our body. I've also been trying to cut down on sugar. Very difficult. So, I carry around my little daily food, diary food schedule menu plan. And on one side of the paper, I have the things I should eat and drink all day. Then, the other side is stuff that I actually ate and drank all day outside of my food program. It's just a vitamin C. My husband and I take get it from Amazon or Sprouts, whoever has the best price. I chose it because it does not have calcium added in. So many supplements have added other things. Ingredients on supplements as well as food. We're all addicted to macaroni and cheese, right? I'm not the only one. Terrible. Visiting January, and I think the biggest impact on health, I noticed just a big blow to my ego, was all the sugar the grandkids were eating on a daily basis, even when I thought I was going out of my way to make sure they got good food, good goodies, good treats, everything organic, raisins, strawberries, blueberries, blackberries, watermelon. Food journal and try to figure in the face. I guess because it was such a simple thing, and it's been around forever, that never did I think vitamin C would work that well, but it does, so. And the history of vitamin C in my life has been in the 70s, the early 70s. My uncle and their family purchased a, not a meal plan, oh, I guess it was a food storage program, and vitamin C was a part of it. It was very, very healthy, and he tried to sell it. Everybody, my parents were not impressed, but they did invest in the vitamin C chewable capsules, which looking back, they probably had sugar in it, even though it was, you know, sold as a healthy vitamin C. I remember it clearly. It was like a nice bright color. Taste so much that when my mom wasn't looking, I was grabbing vitamin C tablets, sucking on. And it's just obvious over the years, as I've added more and more supplements to my program, I haven't had a higher regard for vitamin C, though now that has changed. Just like vitamin D is so important, I think of vitamin D as like the regulator. Vitamin D helps to sort out what minerals and vitamins go where. Without vitamin D, we're in trouble. Vitamin C, I'm just responsible for too many functions that I completely believe it has been vitamin C deficiency that has kept me time. Of course, I've had joint repair and, you know, issues surrounding that, but it never seemed like I bounced back and felt well until just recently. That, again, the difference being vitamin C. I thought it was an iron problem. I thought, oh my goodness, no wonder I'm feeling better. I need to take my little iron capsule supplement every day. And of course that helps as well. We need healthy red blood cells, and if you are prone to anemia, which I am, you really have to be on top of your iron intake. dessert. It appears they just stopped making it. I'm not sure. However, we switched to a different brand. I thought it was just as healthy for them. That for some reason makes them itchy. Frozen ice cream with not a ton of ingredients, but sugar. I also got lemon bars that I know he loves. He just enjoys a little dish of ice cream each night after supper. The same or more. I think I feel better giving him the pineapple sugar than the ice, the added sugar in the lemon frozen bars and Delente raspberry. The other night, this rollerball massager. It's an Amazon item, and you can put this in your freezer. I put it in a little Ziploc bag, and keep it on ice. So an added bonus when you grab your rollerball freezer. Wonderful feeling. So I'll post a link. Where did It's more interesting.